Melvin.
Daddy.
Go pick up Perillo at the mall.
I'm not in the mood to handle Perillo right now.
Okay, so we're going to the mall today.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it's been recording for a little bit. Yeah, we're going to the mall. We're gonna get Gianna a gift. Let's see how it goes,
how
man.
You tell them where we're going.
I did. I said the mall.
Lululemon.
We'll get to it. We'll get to it.
God. Miles.
All right, let's.
As soon as I walk through the door, designer is at the toe. Yeah, young nigga off out his dough. My nigga, come get your hoe. Yeah, pay cash, I don't have a note. Hell yeah, I want me a Rolls Royce.
Bro, look what this girl's texting you, bro.
I feel so uncomfortable, like, with this in public.
You are your favorite. You gonna walk around?
I know, like, hey guys, you wanna be in my video? Like, hey. Look how good the quality is, too. Like, I'm very impressed. I should have got him at Roboto's, bro. He was so fucking funny. He got the noodles and he was like, slurring the noodles.
It's not on your face.
It's not?
It's just on your tooth.
Is it that zoomed in still? Bruh. We went to American Eagle and we got ourselves a joint little membership. And Melvin got a little hat, cute hat. Yeah. So now I'm looking for flared leggings. I got a flared leggings. And now we're in Bath & Body Works. We're in Dillard's because I gotta take a piss. But Bath & Body Works next. So let's go.
She said she would go.
We got a little Bath & Body Works. I got you a little soap. And I got soap for myself too.
You'd
it took him
it.
Fucking 45 minutes to fucking find a piece of fucking soap.
I told him it didn't matter because you're not going to like it anyways.
You said you wanted it. So why am I talking like it's to her?
This is Spencer's. Like... It's some freaky shit, man.
I know. Let's
put them all.
No.
Oh,
no.
Don't get her the lube. The lube doesn't work. It burns. Get her this to put the soap in. You, like, squeeze it and the soap comes out the top.
Oh.
Jaden, you can put the Bath & Body Works soap in here.
That's a good idea. You think outside the box.
Exactly.
Or suck a bag of dicks.
Actually, those are pretty good.
Yo.
Hello. Okay, so we got everything at the mall, and now we're gonna go. Jaden's got a meeting that we're gonna be in the car for, but besides that, we're gonna go to Lululemon, hopefully get some leggings. Go to Francesca's, get a little necklace action. I don't know, we'll see. Bro, I love this shit, man. Going to edit this is gonna be so fun, and like,
Hi, Melvin.
Man, I really hope you guys like this content. Make sure to like and subscribe.
God damn it.
You are so ugly.
Damn, man.
It's okay, I am too.